from Spain and our university is Universidad de Granada. 2 years ago, we took part in Erasmus program. For us, this experience was really positive and we started to look for a new program for going abroad. So we found the internship Erasmus program and we thought this could be a good chance for improving our international experience. We had a meeting with the staff of International Relations Office, and they explained us the program. So the first step was to find a new host institution. This could be a company or university. So we thought in our good time in Cyprus and we contacted with the Erasmus office of Cyprus University of Technology. They said us we could go to Cyprus and they asked us about, they asked us a training agreement, cover letter and also curriculum vitae. Even we have insurance and it covered all our stay in Cyprus. We started the application in January, in October, and we started to work in Erasmus office in January. So our placement lasts 5 months.
When we arrived to Limassol, our host coordinator told us the task we must do. We have worked for 4 months and we can describe our job here. For example, we have to help to apply for Erasmus program to upcoming students. Also, we have to write the guide for Erasmus student incoming. For example, as well, we have done a website for student Erasmus where they can find all information about this program. After our placement period, we hope we improve our language level and learn how to work in the international field. Also, we would like to complete our CV for the companies give us more value.
So thank you so much to Cyprus University of Technology, concretely Erasmus Office. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Efaristopoli.